Welcome to Nomad Daily with Jay Crater. High intensity interval training. Do you know what it is? I'll tell you what it is in a few seconds, but let me tell you seven reasons why it's really good for your body. First, you can burn a lot of calories in a short amount of time. Your metabolic rate is higher for hours after you exercise. It can help you to lose fat. You can gain muscle using this strategy. You can also improve oxygen consumption. And it can reduce heart rate and blood pressure. And finally, blood sugar can be reduced by high intensity interval training. So I get on my bike, I do a little warm up for about 5 minutes, and then I go hard for 2 minutes, get my heart rate up to like 170. Then I close my eyes, I slow it down for 2 minutes, bring it back down to about 135. And then I go again, hard for 2 minutes, and then down. I do that 5 times over 25 minutes. And something in going up and going down, I'm just telling you, it's great training your energy to go up and to go down, and it's also fantastic for your body. High intensity interval training. Give it a try. For more information and bonus content, visit nomadj.com.